Hey, it's Missy. Welcome back to my channel. I'm so excited about today's video because I wanted to share a bunch of last minute Halloween costume ideas. In case you're having a hard time deciding what to be for Halloween, these are all super, super easy to replicate, so I really hope you enjoy this video. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, be sure to do that down below, and let's get started. For the first costume, we've got one of my very favorites, and it's the tourist. For this look, I've put on a white t-shirt with big khaki pants, added a cute flannel button-up shirt and comfortable walking shoes, and then to really jazz up the look, I added a white visor, sunglasses, my trusty fanny pack, and not one, but two cameras to catch all of the amazing sights on my journey. Next up is the 80s or 90s Jazzercise Instructor, and for this outfit, I've put on an exercise tank top and a shirt that's tied up on one side, then I paired it with colorful leggings and leg warmers, then finished off the look with a high ponytail and sweatband to match. Next up is the home burglar slash thief, and for this costume, I just put on a black shirt, black pants and socks, or black shoes, of course, finished off the costume with a black hat and mask, and then a bag for stashing all of my goodies. This next costume is another favorite of mine because it's so easy to recreate. So for this costume, I threw on a cute plaid shirt, blue jeans, brown boots, and a straw hat, and then I added some fun fall leaves and used some black eyeliner to draw on some little stitches around my nose and mouth for extra detailing. If you're a cat lover like me, then this next costume's for you, and for this crazy cat lady costume, I've got on my favorite cat pajamas, and then I just pinned a few cats to my shirt for extra effect, topped off the look with hair rollers, a shawl, and my favorite slippers. If you've always wanted to attend Hogwarts, now's your chance, or at least your chance to dress up like a Hogwarts student, because that's exactly what I did. So for this costume, I'm wearing a white collared shirt, striped tie to match my house, a gray sweater, black jeans, a black cloak slash cape, my textbooks, and my magic wand that casts all of my magic spells. To dress up like a baby, I've gotten a super comfy onesie with a cute Care Bear design. Then I just added a teddy bear and cozy blanket, put my hair up into little messy buns, and topped off the look with a binky or pacifier. For this easy baseball costume, I just threw on a white and gray shirt, gray leggings to match, and then added a red hat, red knee-high socks to top off the look. Then I just grabbed a baseball mitt and glove for added effect. Next up is the classic nerd costume, and for this outfit I started with a white collared shirt buttoned up to the top, paired it with some shortened blue jeans, Converse, and black suspenders, and then I added my trusty glasses, pigtails, and latest pen slash pencil collection. I had to include this next costume because besides being super easy to recreate, it's also a classic costume. So for this cat costume, I am just wearing a black shirt, black jeans, and then of course black shoes. Though I'm wearing socks. And then I bought a little pack that included cute little cat ears, this little bow tie, and a black tail. And then I just used black eyeliner to draw on a little kitty nose and whiskers. The bride is another super easy costume, and for this look, I simply put on a white lace shirt paired with a white lace skirt, nude heels, a piece of tulle for the veil, and grabbed some pretty flowers for my bouquet. Last but not least, for this queen bee costume, I am wearing a yellow striped shirt, though you could wear any striped shirt that you would like, black jeans, and then I found this cute crown headband and added little antenna with pipe cleaners and yellow pom-poms. So that wraps up my last minute Halloween costume ideas. Be sure to let me know which one was your favorite down below in the comment section, or whether you plan on recreating any of these characters. I really hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, be sure to click the thumbs up, and if you haven't subscribed yet, be sure to do that. You can click my little face right over here to subscribe. Thank you so very much for watching, as always, and I will see you next time.